right here.
Oh,
this time, we're going to have one of our singers, who's a phenomenal piano player, Emily Goya.
Thank you. Hello, I'm Mr. Epigraph. I teach at the high school for the last 7 years. These are members of the Recital Honors Choir, and thank you so much, Ms. White, for letting us come tonight and share with your students and their parents what they should be able to expect when they arrive at the high school. We're going to start with one of our most fun warm-ups. And fun and warm-up don't usually go together, but trust me.
Center,
glad you guys were able to come, and thank you for being here with us. And I hope it inspired you to be some of the things. Okay, we're going to sing, and the next lesson I'd like to sing for you is called I Feel Like Paul. I feel like Paul.
I will light a candle in my corner of the world.
this time I'd like to introduce you to someone who has been very special to us. And that is Miss Mariah Pam. Miss Pam is a 65 student, my student teacher, in September, and she attends, what school did she attend?
Rutgers
University, and she's a music major, and her main instrument is piano. That's one of her instruments. She sings, and tell us what instrument was the first, what was the first instrument you actually start out with for, before you decided to do the piano?
So
we are happy to have her here with us. In January, she's going to be going on to the elementary school here in the district. And we're sorry to see her go, but we're going to hold on to her because she's going to be helping out with the play. Yay! So at this time, Mariah Pam is going to play something for you.
If I sing like this, can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Good enough.
Thank you.